A lunar eclipse occurs when the moon partially or completely moves into the Earth's shadow. This can occur only when the sun, the Earth, and the moon are exactly or very closely aligned with the Earth between the other two, and only on the night of a full moon. We have a full moon every month, then why don't we have an eclipse every month? This is because the plane of the moon's orbit is inclined at a mean angle of 5.145 degrees to the plane of Earth's orbit around the sun, known as ecliptic. So the Earth, the moon, and the sun don't always align. There are two points known as nodes at which the orbit of the moon intersects the ecliptic. The lunar eclipse can occur only when the full moon is near to the node. It is for this reason that the moon is often above or below the ecliptic during a full moon, and so the shadow of the Earth rarely interacts with the moon. But there are at least two periods during each year when the lunar eclipse can occur due to the moon crossing the ecliptic shortly before or after a full moon. Each season lasts about 35 days and repeats just short of 6 months later. Earth's shadow can be divided into two distinctive parts, a larger, lighter shadow known as the penumbra, and a smaller, darker shadow known as the umbra. There are three types of lunar eclipses: total, partial, and penumbral. Let's begin with the most striking one due to its reddish color, the total lunar eclipse. Total lunar eclipse occurs when the sun, the moon, and the Earth are in perfect alignment and the moon falls within the Earth's umbral shadow. Here you can see the Earth casting its shadow on the moon on the night of a total lunar eclipse. And in the inset, you can see the view observed from the Earth. But what makes it appear red? As the sun's white light enters the Earth's atmosphere, the shorter blue wavelength of light are scattered outward by the Earth's atmosphere, and longer red wavelengths are refracted inward towards the moon, making it appear red. The second type of lunar eclipse is partial lunar eclipse, which occurs when the sun, the Earth, and the moon don't perfectly align, so only part of the moon passes into Earth's umbral shadow. The last type is penumbral lunar eclipse. It occurs when the moon passes through the Earth's penumbral shadow. This event is so subtle that it is hard to notice. The moon will appear just slightly darker than normal. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching.